Away they go for the concluding race of the Calcutta Monsoon Meeting 2018. Race number 139 in the visual race card, evenly dispatched from the gates by all the runners. But as they sort themselves out, Midnight Stars, the leader, Barbara Nick in front of Apalachi. On the outside is Splash Proof, who comes to take it up with Shohin. Not too far away, there's Eternally. Then we go back to Joss. A length and a half away, Joss. On the outside is Rock Sharky. Then we got Jester Simran's Choice. Far side, second last, last of all, Pugnacious. Back to the lead, and Shohin is the leader. Barbara, a length and a quarter in front of Splash Proof, is in second place. A length and a quarter away, there's Eternally. A length and a half, two lengths away, there we go back to Joss. On the inside of Joss, there's Apalachi. A length away, Apalachi, as they approach the 600 meter marker. There is on the outside, Midnight Star off the bridle, along with Ruck Shark. He then comes Far Sight, taking the turn, five horses wide, Simran's Choice. Then we got Jester, last of all, Pugnacious is there, it's turn film. Round the turn into the straight, Shohin comes in on first. Barbara, half length in front of Eternally is the one on the outside. In the center, the Splash Proof, along with further away, there we go back to Joss. Then comes Far Side, but Eternally comes and takes it up from Shohin. Then comes Joss, and then comes Splash Proof in the center. Far Side is maneuvering his way on the inside, on the outside, but Eternally is about two and a half, three lengths in front of Joss. Then comes Simran's Choice, but it's all over. Eternally, for the money, gets it from Joss, then came Splash Proof, then came Ruck Sharky, Simran's Choice, Far Side. We go back to Shohin, then we go back to Midnight Star, Jester, second last, Apalachi, last of all, the top-rated Pugnacious.